Volker Wessels is a leading international company that operates according to the Think Global, Act Local principle and has over 130 local operating companies. As multiple disciplines are involved in most of our projects, exchanging data is key to the project success. Data is still often fragmented and siloed and difficult to access. Breaking down the silos is becoming easier with the latest technology. Cloud-enabled technology and workflows with reusable data formats accommodate collaboration between teams, project partners, and disciplines, enabling better exchange of data by supporting open formats. VolkerWessels wants to develop into a data-driven construction company. So within BIM, GIS, digital twin is where we increasingly integrate.
The integrated approach of BIM and GIS is an important part of project's data strategy. Over the last few years, we saw BIM and GIS develop independently. Both use open standards, and it really helped to bring these two worlds together. The Zwolle-Herfte railway expansion is perfectly suited for a combined approach of BIM and GIS methods. The key benefits are about transparency and better collaboration. The team gets a much more in-depth understanding of the project. A real project of this scale has many complexities. The Zwolle-Herfte project area is a couple of kilometers long, one of the biggest junctions of the Netherlands. There's a lot of crossings with existing roads, canals and bicycle paths, causing orienting within the project area to be quite a challenge. On this project, we used tools like Revit, Civil 3D, Mapisworks, and BIM 360, an important data source for the GIS environment we have. The possibility to connect data on different platforms reduces the time that is needed to find the right data. And using open standards is a very good way to make that happen.
What really fosters innovation is that we being able to exchange data as easily as possible between the software applications and industries like Autodesk, Esri, ArcGIS and Unity. Data is more transparent and accessible than ever. But making sure this data is solid, verified, reusable to all project stakeholders is one of our top priorities in our data strategy. So we're together with Autodesk, Esri and Unity, and that really helps us move the industry forward.